The Nuclear Physics Group at Notre Dame is led by Professors Michael Vischer and Ani Abrahamian, both highly respected in the international scientific community. Professor Abrahamian is a member of the Department of Energy's Nuclear Science Advisory Committee, as well as numerous other international committees. Professor Vischer also serves on several international scientific committees and is the director of Notre Dame's Nuclear Science Laboratory, one of the leading experimental programs in nuclear astrophysics in the world. Notre Dame is also the home of GINA, the Joint Institute for Nuclear Astrophysics. GINA is a collaboration between the University of Notre Dame, Michigan State University, and the University of Chicago to address a broad range of experimental, theoretical, and observational questions in nuclear astrophysics. It enables swift communication and stimulating collaborations across field boundaries, and at the same time provides a focal point in the rapidly growing and diversifying field of nuclear astrophysics. In spring 2012, Notre Dame completed the installation of a new accelerator based on a $3.5 million grant from the National Science Foundation. This was the first university-based accelerator in the United States to be funded by the NSF in nearly 30 years. The accelerator, which will help researchers study low-energy nuclear physics, is a significant advancement for the physics facilities at Notre Dame. The Nuclear Science Laboratory was already a world-class research facility that attracted physicists from around the world. With the introduction of the new accelerator, Notre Dame has cemented itself as one of the premier centers worldwide for the study of low-energy physics and the stellar environment.
Diana's idea is to put two nuclear accelerators underground in order to measure some of the very lowest energy reactions that take place in stars. We are now designing these two accelerators that will go in a deep mine away from all of the cosmic radiation and enable these measurements that we are unable to do on the surface of the Earth. Has become of great interest internationally. The South Americans were interested in having the Diana design. India is moving forward with an underground lab. China has already built an underground laboratory, and there are several efforts in Europe. The Diana concept will answer some questions that have been challenging nuclear astrophysics for the last 50 years. And I expect the project to put the U.S. in a world prominence, and certainly Notre Dame in that leading position.